searching for first win after falling to Blackhawks. Glendale, Arizona, lands Bouma scored on a rebound with 4:24 left in the third period. Corey Crawford stopped 27 shots, and the Chicago Blackhawks kept the Arizona Coyotes winless with a 4-2 victory Saturday night. The Coyotes have been playing better lately, but their only point is an overtime loss to Vegas the second game of the season. Arizona was aggressive, and Louis Domingue made some spectacular saves against the Blackhawks after being replaced by rookie Adin Hill the past two games. The Blackhawks were just better. Patrick Kane and Richard Panik each scored, and Jonathan Toews had a pair of assists for Chicago, which had lost 3 of 4. Tommy Wingels added an empty net goal after having a penalty shot wiped away upon review. Clayton Keller had his NHL rookie best sixth goal of the season, and Christian Fisher also scored for the Coyotes, who'd dropped to 0-7-1 with a long road trip next. Domingue stopped 24 shots. Arizona took the early lead when a shot by Fisher hit the stick of Chicago defenseman Jordan Esterlin, slipped between Crawford's pads. No problem for the Blackhawks. The Coyotes have had a penchant for giving up goals immediately after scoring, and did it again against Chicago. Panik got this one, deflecting the puck past Domingue on a shot by Toews 1-0-1 after Fisher's goal. It was the ninth time Arizona has given up a goal less than 2 minutes after scoring. Arizona's defensemen also have been caught pinching at the blue line multiple times this season, leading breakaways and odd man rushes. That happened again too, this time giving Kane, one of the best stick handlers in the game, a free run at Domingue. Kane beat him between the pads, using a deke to open up a forehand shot for his fourth of the season. Wingels appeared to give the Blackhawks a two-goal lead by scoring on a penalty shot, but it was waved off after a review showed Domingue touched the puck before Wingels knocked it in. Arizona capitalized with a quick goal this time, with Keller backhanding a loose puck in the crease past Crawford after Wingels' goal was negated. Notes: Arizona D. Nicholas Jalmarsson played against this former team for the first time. He spent 10 seasons with Chicago, winning the Stanley Cup 3 times, before being traded to Arizona for Connor Murphy. Blackhawks trainer Jeff Thomas worked his 1,000th NHL game. Arizona GM Ronta missed his fourth straight game with a lower body injury. Chicago has won 8 straight against Arizona. Up next, Chicago plays at Vegas on Tuesday night. Arizona kicks off a 5-game Eastern trip against the New York Rangers on Tuesday night.